There must be places fairly remote from here. Like a little place on the extreme Yorkshire East Coast called Roos, R-O-W-S. Various places they can, but of course, since I'm always very conscious of my position, as I say, I can remember the position which where the window was when I was writing. A lot of places I've lived in, of course, are connected with the very firmly in my mind with the story, the emotions at the time.